My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And our first round coverage is just about to kick off. Let's get down to the tee and see how this unfolds. And there we go. Got those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. And pretty sure he's going to like that. And I think he's going to like that. And this one's for birdie. And a decent little putt there. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. And a promising looking shot here. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. I think that's a 5-iron. Oh, this is definitely heading towards the green. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. And unfortunately, the golf gods have spoken, and the eagle, it's not going to happen. And now, the third hole tee off. And talk about getting a hold of a drive. This is incredible. Yeah, about 110 yards to the pin from here. This one's heading for the green. This one's about 3 feet away. For the birdie. All right, here's the fourth hole. Thank you. And this for the birdie. And a decent putt. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. And looks like a six iron. And this one's looking pretty good. Well, 32 feet out from here. And that putt drops on in for par. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. Going with the 3-iron. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And I think this shot might have a bit too much club. Ooh, just missing here. And to save the par. Now setting up for the par 4. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this is for birdie. And the wind could come into play on this one. I know some others have had some issues. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And this shot's looking promising. About 160 yards to the pin here. And here's an 8-iron. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. About 15 feet to the cup from here. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And this one's for par. And a good putt. And the 10th hole. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. From 140 yards out. Here is the pitching wedge. Looking good. And about 14 feet away here. Oh my goodness. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And now teeing off on this par four. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And about 100 yards to the pin from here. And he's on the green. And this for the birdie. And just missing. 5 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for par. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. That looks like a 5-iron. And not the best approach shot we've seen today. Not enough club on that one. And about 6 feet to go here. Just missing here. And this one is for the bogey. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. From 145 yards out. And going with the 9-iron. Yeah, this shot's looking pretty good. All right, and he's on. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And setting up for the par 5 hole. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one goes for birdie. And moving on to the 15th hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And he's got to be happy with that. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. and setting up on the 16th tee. This one's looking pretty good so far. Going with the pitching wedge here. This one's looking pretty good. Okay, and he's on the green now. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. For the birdie. Setting up for the par 3 hole. And here's the 6 iron. And he's probably gonna like that. And this one's for birdie. That was very close. And for the par. And that one will drop. And as he tees off here on the final hole, he is 7 strokes off the lead. I wonder what's going through his head. This is looking fairway bound. And about 210 to the pin from here. Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron. This is heading towards the green. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there. In this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. And the putt drops for eagle. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I am glad you chose to join us as we get ready to kick off this major event here on the TGC Network. And this is the 12th event of the season. We are back for our continued coverage. It's about to kick off here. Let's get down to that first hole tee. And let's see how he does today. Last round, very good. We're going to hopefully see some of the same today.
I think he's going to like that.
Nothing wrong with that.
This one's about 10 feet away.
Oh my gracious, that was close.
This putt's about 3 feet away.
And that one drops for par.
And teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And, well, I guess we're about to find out.
Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway.
And about 220 yards away.
And here's a 3-iron. This is going towards the green here. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in two. Ooh, that would have been good.
And this for the birdie.
And the putt will drop.
Next up is a par 4, folks.
And he's taking this one through some branches. And I think he'll like that.
This one's about 26 feet out. Oh, and a very good attempt at what was a lengthy putt. And tapping in for par. And now the fourth hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, that was very close. And for the par. And a nice putt there. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. And going with the 6-iron. All right, and he's on. And about 7 feet to go here. That one goes in for the bird. And now teeing off. And there's a long bomb, folks. Look at that. And this next shot setting up significantly below the hole. And here's the 3-wood, and heading for the green. Fantastic, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is gonna open up some real interesting possibilities. Thank you. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one will go for birdie. Shot is sitting above the hole, so we'll see what happens here. And this one's heading towards the green. And that approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. For the birdie. And the eighth hole is next. Well, so far so good for this one. And 180 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. And that one's gonna miss the green. Just too much club. Just missing here. It's about 6 feet to go here. And the par putt drops. And on to the ninth hole. And he'll be happy with that. From here, 100 to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. This one's looking good, folks. And this putt is for birdie. From that length, my goodness, that was some putt. Let's see what the 10th has in store. I think he'll be happy with that. From the 150-yard marker. Going with the 8-iron. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And about 5 feet to go here. And that'll drop for birdie. Setting up for the next par 4 hole. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And this one's for birdie. And that one will drop. And let's see what the 12th has in store. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. I wouldn't doubt the wind is the reason behind that. And about 11 feet to go here. And that one's going to go for par. And now the 13th hole. from about 120 yards. The shot looks a bit off. And as it turns out, that's safely on the green. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And the par putt will drop. And now teeing off on the par five. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. From here, about 225 to the pin. Going with the 5-wood. This one's looking good. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Too much club. Oh my! Right off the pin on that one. I think he'll like that. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. For the bird. And moving on to the 15th here. And I think he will like that. And this putt's for birdie. This shot is looking too good. And tapping in for the par. Setting up on the 16th tee. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Here's a pitching wedge. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. Okay, and he's on the green now. This one's about 6 feet away.
And that putt will drop for birdie.
And just about to tee off on this par three. This is the 3-iron, I believe. And this one's looking pretty good. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. And this for the par. And as he tees off here on the final hole, gotta wonder what's going through his head. He's 7 strokes off the lead. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 205 yards to the pin. I think that's a 5-iron. And this shot's looking pretty good. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, it's going to set up some serious possibilities. That putt will go for eagle. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. This is the final round of this event, and this is what it all comes down to. We are down on the first tee off area, and we are going to take you all around this course today. Let's start things up. I think we'll find some fairway here. One's heading for the green. And about 4 feet from the cup.
And that one will drop for birdie.
See what the second hole has in store. This one's looking pretty good. And about 210 to the pin. That looks like a 5-iron. And not the greatest luck on that approach shot. And the wind is the culprit, no doubt. This putt's for birdie. And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. This drive just smoking, folks. And he will like that. 12 feet to the cup. Ooh, almost, almost. This putt's about a 2-footer. And that one will drop for par. Now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And this shot's looking promising. And this one's for birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And now setting up on this par three. Going with the 6-iron. This is heading towards the green. 31 feet to the cup. And for the par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And moving on to the sixth here. This drive is just incredibly powerful. From here, about 230 to the pin. This This one's looking pretty good. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And the eagle putt drops. And now setting up on this par 3. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And that putt will go for par. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. From here, about 190 yards. And looks like a 6-iron. It looks like it's going long. And I think that one will play on the green. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And about 13 feet away here. And that par putt will drop. And teeing off on this par 4. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 200 yards to the pin. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. This is going towards the green here. And this is for birdie. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And that one will drop for par. on to the 10th hole here. And just a powerful drive here. Okay, and about 145 yards left. I think he'll like that. About 13 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And for the par. Now setting up for the par four. And I think he will be pleased with that. Going with the 9-iron. And that approach is on the green. Quite a long putt ahead. Ooh, that looked good. And about 8 feet to the cup. And that one drops for par. And this shot could be interesting, setting up above the hole. Going with the 5-iron here, and this one's heading towards the green. Sixteen feet away. Ooh. And this putt's for par. And that putt drops. And time for the 13th here. And about 120 yards out from here.
And heading for the green. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And setting up now on the 14th hole. From 250 yards out. And this putt is for birdie. And tapping in for birdie. And setting up now on the 15th. He's got to be pleased with that. And I think he'll like that. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. For the birdie. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. Ooh, look at that drive go. Going with the 8-iron here. Looking good. Pretty sure he's going to like that one. And about 27 feet to go here. And this shot could be the one, folks. This one's about a 7-footer. And that putt will drop. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. I think that's a 5-iron. I think he'll like that.
And this putt is for birdie. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And this putt is for par. Nice little putt. And moving on to the 18th hole. And about 185 yards to the pin. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. And I think he will like that. And this next putt for a 62 on their final round. My word, this is looking very good, folks. And just missing that eagle, that could have been a huge two strokes off of their scorecard, but that's how it goes.